Hi dear, welcome back to my channel. Before I start the video, mayroon nga po pala tayong giveaway, a brand new phone with earphone, charger, phone case, and SIM card, plus 4,000 cash load. All the mechanics is on the description. If you want to join, like, comment, share, and subscribe. So for today's video, I'll be sharing with you guys how to transfer your PayPal money into your GCash account. So ang dami nagtatanong sa inyo sa comment section kung paano ba natatransfer ang ating PayPal money sa GCash. So all you need to do is to go to your PayPal account, and then as you can see, this is my PayPal money. We have here 742.17 pesos, and then transfer natin siya into GCash. But before that, punta muna tayo sa www.paypal.com, kasi kailangan nyo lang gawin doon is kailangan naka-desktop site kayo. So any Google Chrome, ayan, basta www.paypal.com, and i-desktop site nyo po siya. So kapag naka-desktop site na, ayan, click nyo lang yung paypal.com, and then, so ayan, naka-desktop site na po siya. So makikita ninyo, meron kayong login. So magla-login lang po tayo. So kapag na-login nyo na yung account ninyo, so ito na yung mismong desktop site natin. So 742.17. So kailangan lang natin siya i-convert muna. Make sure na i-convert nyo muna siya into peso. Lahat ng mga lahat sa dollar, para ma-cash in natin yun sa GCash. So ang gagawin nyo lang dito, nakikita nyo yung pinaka-tuldok dito sa left side, yung tatlong tuldok na yun, i-click nyo lang yung manage currency. So pag na-click nyo na yung manage currency, so makikita nyo ito, meron siyang transfer funds. Estimated total of currencies is 742.17. meron peso, may euro, may USD. So itong USD dollar natin, ito i-convert natin siya into peso. So meron tayong $13 dito na USD. So click nyo lang yung pinaka yung tatlong tuldok sign doon sa mismong USD. Convert currency, click nyo yung convert currency, and then convert USD into Philippine peso, and then click nyo lang yung next, and then conversion kung ilan yung amount na ilalagay ninyo, USD balance 13.68. So ilagay nyo lang po siya kung magkano yung gusto nyong i-convert. So lagay nyo 13, ilalagay ko kasi meron akong $13, 13.68, and then click nyo yung next. So you'll get 666.07 pesos. Convert now, click nyo yung convert now. So pag na-click nyo na yung convert, you converted $13 into 666 into peso, and then click done. So yun, na-convert na natin siya. So ang pera natin nito is 732.17, and then punta na kayo sa GCash account ninyo. So as you can see, meron tayong 2,564.22, and magka-cash in tayo. I-cash in natin yung PayPal money, yung sa PayPal account natin. Kailangan nakalink na po yung mismong PayPal ninyo sa GCash ninyo. And then kung yung may available balance, so 732.64 laman ng PayPal natin. So any amount, kung magkano ang inyong i-cash in. So minimum amount required to proceed is 500 pesos. So kailangan 500 pesos. So magka-cash in ako ng 650 pesos lang muna. Then i-click nyo lang yung next. So pag na-click nyo na yung next, confirmation PayPal to GCash, your cash in is in being processed, kindly wait for up to 24 hours. So wala pang 24 hours, siguro mga seconds lang, nadagdag na kagad sa GCash account natin. So as of now, meron na tayong 3,214.22 pesos. So na-add na yung 650 pesos na na-cash in natin. So ganun lang ka-simple at kadali guys, ang magpag-cash in ng inyong ng PayPal money into GCash. I hope nakatulong ang video na ito. Thank you so much again for watching. Until next time. Bye!